She might need to be based at home. Just. She's distended with fluid from here to here, and it's being produced, I believe, by a mass. And I'm trying to locate the mass. I could palpate, I could feel it with my hands. There's a mass right there. It could be that her whole abdomen is a cystic mass. A mass of fluid. Honestly, folks, I think this is her abdominal cavity and that this is the tumor that we're gonna go in and be able to remove.